What's going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's me, Hot Hardfish Har. Today's a good sunny and warm day for Saturday. Me and my brother's gonna go back out there and try out for some crappie. Stay tuned, follow me along. We are grabbing our bait. Crappie, come on, crappie. Firing up the grill. I'm gonna start barbecuing some steak, sausages. Yeah, and then after that, we're just gonna chill and see if there's any fish that's gonna bite. I got the first fish right here. Crappie's on. Let me see the fish. Man, I don't know what happened. It's not on the side. Think I do. There you go, guys. Some good food, some steak, some sausages, and we've got our first crappie in a boat, in a live well down there.
What are you doing?
Got the fish.
Got it? Huh?
Yeah. Oh yeah. There you go.
That kid not off the line.
What you feel like I'm biting?
It's on again.
Lucky. Your deep fried size, Mark.
What?
Deep fried.
Yes, sir.
Better.
What the hell?
You stole my bait.
Stay tuned.
Ooh, nice size.
Yes, sir.
Fuck,
all the way through.
Put it in the back
here. Guys. Crappie slaying. Goes to the live well.
What is it?
That's a keeper.
The fucking bass, man.
Yep. You can't keep that, not 12 inch, huh?
Yeah, 12 inch.
Caught it. Smallmouth bass, guys. Look at that. It's a bass.
We catch and release. Look how much torch on the pole gone.
What the?
Alright, guys.
How come the puppy are... Look like this, what?
I don't know, fool.
You see a big one?
Come on, get hot. Let's go.
You're gonna let me out before the morning. Twan! I just know, I got you the thought. I'll jump the top of that.
Ooh.
Bigger one.
The stomach is so fat.
Nice one right here, guys. Fish we caught so far. Some big one in there. Oh, still alive. Look at that. Nice crappie. There you go. Crappie. Crappie are biting right now. Fish on.
Golly.
There you go. Come on. It's the catch, guys. There.
Yeah, I just threw it right in there.
Come on.
All these are
That's perfect for fucking deep frying. You want this one?
Yes, sir. It's a crappie, isn't it? Yes. Those are good for deep fry. Frying pan, perfect. Let's see. Good. Good one. Kicker. That's a kicker one. On this green jig right here, Bobby Garland. This is what I use. Power bait, crappie nibbles. Apply this to your hook and your jig. It will cause the crappie to bite better. Like a chartreuse flavor right here, power bait. It's crappie nibble. Small little nuggets.
Works very well.
Good morning, everyone. Fish all night for crappie. Just me and my older brother out in this beautiful lake. Alright, that concludes our fishing trip. We caught our limit crappie, 50 fish, 25 for me and 25 for my brother.
Here all night, very cold, still in the lake. Gonna take a few good pictures of the crappies. We'll be heading out. Stay tuned, follow me along. See you guys again.